I think in our society today, it's so easy to see a photo of someone or something that you like. We envy it. We want to maybe mimic it and maybe become that or set that as our standard of what a goal is, what our goals are. But beauty isn't defined by what we wear or what we look like, but beauty is defined by how confident you are in yourself.